coming in from the Granada Hills area and the scene of an apparent home invasion that has left a husband and wife and their housekeeper.
What we know at the moment is that at sometime around 5 this morning, gunmen broke into this upscale.
Residents are disturbed and concerned by the brutal triple murder.
The way we got it, though, is a video production crew that we work with from time to time. They apparently arrived on the scene in Granada Hills.
Oh my god. Nice. What is this guy doing?
He walked up to the door. He saw what we all saw in his videotape. And then he started to look inside so that he could help or render assistance to someone. That's when he walked into the house and started shooting the video.
And he found the three deceased
the three bodies.
Oh god. What is this guy doing?
Detective Fonieri, this is my partner, Detective Lieberman. Are you Louis Payne?
So bad. He's so dumb. I love it. I mean, it's so good.
Yes, that's right. Are we coming inside? Fine. You want to?
Yes.
I don't care.
Wonderful. You were in Granada Hills last night.
Yes, that's right.
How is this happening?
Yes,
no way.
Inside the house?
What the fuck?
Through the house?
You can come. This guy won't die.
All before the police came.
Oh my god.
The door is open, ma'am.
Detective.
And the door is open, and what I did was I went to see if I could help because the alarm was ringing.
An active crime scene.
I didn't know it was a crime scene.
You knew what it was.
Well, I know that an alarm means someone's in trouble.
And you sold it to be shown on TV.
Or professional news gathering service.
What did you see when you arrived?
Two men leaving in a vehicle.
You saw two men?
They were just shapes, really. I was afraid, so I hid. And then I saw the shapes of two men moving inside the vehicle, if that helps.
Describe the men.
It was dark. And then they drove away.
Black, white, tall?
I couldn't see.
What were they driving?
An SUV. Dark colored.
Rims, tinted windows?
Maybe. Not that I saw.
Do you have any film on the men or the car?
No, I don't.
This isn't real. This is not real. What the fuck is this? He's the fucking Terminator.
Is there any reason why you wouldn't?
He's an actual Terminator.
Yeah, I expected someone to come.
Okay, no more termination. He's got a straight draw. Alright. That's a pretty good amount.
What's up, man? Oh,
tired. Aren't you tired?
Why are we starting so early?
One of the people in the house last night was alive. I cut that part out.
Fuck me,
dude.
I also
cut out the men leaving in their car. I have a name and an address. We're gonna drive there. We're gonna find the person that drove that car.
So you know who killed those people?
One of them, quite possibly, yes.
You gotta call the cops.
And we will, at the right time. I'm offering you a real opportunity here, Rick.
To do what?
I don't usually share my business plan with you. But a moment has arrived that could allow the company to make enough money to expand to the next level. We could call this the critical moment. I'm inviting you, Rick, to be a part of the team that pounces on this opportunity. You've been asking a lot about your performance review?
Yeah.
Well, for starters, I've been seeing a great improvement in your overall focus and order file. Given complex problems, you're developing a real ability to find clear and simple solutions. I'm also aware of your increased enthusiasm. It's great to see your eyes light up when you're working on a new idea. I hope you'll be inspiring us with your innovative thinking for years to come.
Thank you, man. I'm trying, you know?
Which is why I'm promoting you to Executive Vice President of Video News.
Shit.
Where am I now?
You're an assistant.
Does it come with a raise? How much?
Pick a number. You pick a number.
No.
75
Jesus, so bad.
Wait, what about more? You know?
Not now. We close the deal.
I could have gotten more, couldn't I?
Absolutely.
All right, it's coming up on the left. Halfway down the block, 1701 North Burns. Is that the car?
That's the car.
Oh, shit. There's a reward?
There is a reward.
How much?
$50,000.
Do I get any of that?
I just raise.
Well, that's like salary. I mean, like a bonus, you know?
Bonuses come at the end of the year.
That?
I just...
There's a reward?
There is a reward.
How much?
$50,000.
Do I give you that?
I just gave you a raise.
Well, that's like salary. I mean, like a bonus, you know?
Bonuses come at the end of the year.
Oof. Just one little dubby. Wait a second. How many fucking 4-9s or 4-7s and 9-4?
Like where?
God. Come on. No.
What we're going to do is we're going to wait, and then we'll give him a follow. And then when he reaches what would be considered a better or more populated neighborhood, then we'll report his location to the police. He's a violent, wanted criminal. I can't believe he's just going to peacefully surrender.
Okay, I want more money. A lot more.
What makes a job desirable, Rick, isn't just the dollar amount attached to it. You're at the ground floor of a growing business. Your reward is a career.
Fuck that. You're talking about some seriously messed up shit. You're just expecting me to just go along with it. I want more.
I can't make people do things, Rick. You have a choice if you want to do this, and I have a choice if you don't.
You trying to fire me? Hey, I got something, too. How about not calling them criminals, waiting for them to start some shit so you can film it? That's against the fucking law. Yeah, cops would be majorly interested in that, no doubt. Okay, so I want more money.
We can reopen negotiations, Rick. But remember... when it comes to your work reputation, you can't unring the bell.
Well, I want half of whatever we make tonight.
How did you arrive at that number?
two of us sat here, so 50-50.
A counter at 10,000.
You don't set the numbers on this. I want half. I want half.
Well, if you're saying I can't negotiate, then I guess I'm... just gonna have to give it to you.
Well, all right then. Now I can feel good about it, at least. Now I can, I'll go the extra mile. You know, that's what you never understood, man. It's been a problem the whole time. You gotta bring people in, Lou, seriously. You gotta talk to them like they're fucking human beings. I'm saying this for you, dude, for the future, to help you. Cause you got a seriously weird ass way of looking at shit. You know you do. I mean, the trouble is, man, you don't fucking understand people. Okay?
Mm-hmm. I'll take the first watch.
Hold it. Hold it. Let's go. Oh, Binky Boy.
Rise and shine.
Is that him?
That's one of them.
Is it happening? Is it happening? Oh my god. It's easy. No. Spade. Oh my god.